Hi, today I'm going to be doing this rose for later use. I'm going to be putting it in to this mold at some point. Hoping these colours are different. They may just be the same, I don't know. When I ordered this mold, I didn't look at the sizing for it, so I thought it might have been smaller. So I'm looking for a mold that I can use to make push pins. So, well, is it? Well, in a way, push pins. Taking off what I don't want on. time. Brush. This one's quite took a little bit too much off. That's easily rectified. This is where it's the same green. Would not surprise me. But, anyhow. Tap it out. But I will get a different brush on the off chance of it. Is a different green. I think they are the same. Might be slightly different. I don't know. We'll see. When it comes out, would have been nice if I had a like a yellowish green. I think they are the same green. We'll ask the other half just a second. Right, I think they are the same green, so never mind. What can we do? Sorry, move the camera a bit. Close. It was in the way of my coffee. What we're gonna do, yeah, take a little bit of this off, but not a lot. Because I do think they are the same green. And if they are, it's not going to give much of a definition. Well, I do get mixed up with my words at times, so try this colour. Make it look a bit like that. That'll do. Nice red. I'll work out which parts. Think. Day. Question for you. Can you have a quick look at this? Is that a leaf or a petal?
I think that's a petal. It could be a leaf. It could be a leaf. I think it could be.
Yeah, put it on light for you. Might see it better. That bit there, that point.
It could be. I can't really tell. I think it could be.
Do it as a leaf. Do it as a gold leaf. Right, sorry. Do you remember camera? Right. This color. Open them. Pull on it. I'll use this one. Just gonna put it all on. Which one? I thought. covered. Just the tops of the ridges I need to get off now. I wonder why I can't see the lights, but I turn the light. Mind you, I'm blind as a bat anyway. Especially when I ain't got my glasses on. Looking at it through light, see if there's any where else that would need taken off. This is deep and rich. I'm just tapping it on rather than rubbing it on, as I don't want to rub any of the colours that are on over the parts I'm trying to colour now, if that makes sense. I am hoping it does pick up the way I am envisioning it, but I'll just have to wait and see when resin gets put in it. I don't know how much this holds. I'd say maybe 50 mil, but me engaging a quantities like my first video, I did way too much. Right, let's get ready for resin. Now, I've got a bit of resin left, so I'm going to use it with the rose. For the resin, I am using craft resin, and I do have a promo code in the description below which gives you 10% off any purchase. The promo code is darkvixensresin_10. Thank you for watching. Be back for the demold. I'm not going to do a lot tonight. I'm going to mica powder the rim of this mold for my rose to go in, as it is fully cured. And I'm not going to demold it until it's to go in. And I will be putting it in without looking, so it will be a surprise. I will just have to make sure it fits. Hi, I'm not gonna do a lot tonight. I'm gonna mica powder the rim of this mold for my rose to go in, as it is fully cured. And I'm not going to demold it until it's to go in, and I will be putting it in without looking, so it will be a surprise. I will just have to make sure it fits. And apologies if you hear my other half wandering about. I'm just going to mica powder it red. I will just speed this bit up, as it's just me mica powdering the rim of the mold. until it's 1:08 PM. And my mind is in 100 different places at the minute. I'm only going to do 200. Got any left over, I will be using it. I will speed this part up as it's just me mixing 200ml of craft resin up, and remember there is a promo code in the description for 10% off a purchase at craft resin by using the promo code darkvixensresin_10. I don't know my meds. I don't know my meds. Time to pop. I need to put some in this, so as I ran out earlier. If you wish to see how the frog turns out, please like and subscribe as it will be uploaded shortly after this. I'm not going to put any more in. Time to demold this, and I am not looking at the front of it. So hope I don't have the draining. Get that sharp bit off. Can I scalpel so I can cut that bit off? Got to do it without looking as well. Don't want it to fall in. rest of it's all right. Let's put you in. In fact, lighter. I don't want to get rid of the bubbles. Get the bubbles from the sides. Not looking. Some more bubbles then. It would help if I had better lighting. When I cover my hand over it, I see bubbles. Time to put you in. No, it doesn't matter which. Well, it moves. I mean, I have an air bubble underneath it. I think so. Remember, there is a promo code for craft resin in the descriptions where you will get 10% off from craft resin if you use Dark Rickson's resin _10. See you at the demold. Guess what time it is? It's demold time. Can't wait to see what this is like. I'm not happy with the other half, as I asked him to check for bubbles last night and he's like, I think it's solid. And I don't know if you can see it. Let's move this light. But he poked it with his finger. And there's a finger mark. Never mind. Right. Can't look at this one. A bit of resin there. Cotton. No mind. As long as I don't get any on the piece, I don't care. Right. Needs a bit of tidy up, but a bit sharp on edge. Right there. But the knife will clean that up. Ooh, I like. There's a couple of air bubbles where I got it. Right there, and there, and there. But that is it. No other air bubbles. I had an idea after I'd poured it last night. I should have gone to the complete bath, filled it halfway, let it set, then mica powdered the base, and then poured more resin. But hindsight is a brilliant thing. Maybe that's what I will do next. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And remember, there is a promo code in description for craft resin, dark vixen resin _10 for 10% off any purchase. And I'm sorry if I've repeated it multiple times. I'm not used to doing it like this. Here is the rose in its glory. There's a couple of air bubbles around petals here, but I did do it without looking, so if I were looking they wouldn't have been there. Other than that, there is no bubbles at all. It has got a few finger smudges on it from me touching it, but they will wipe out easy. I've cleaned them up. Has lifted a bit there. But that's it. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. I might have said that too many times. I don't know. Thank you. See you next time.